Now, this Vultures era, this new year rollout, is probably my favorite, one of my favorite rollouts, to be honest. Yesterday, Kanye, aka Ye, hosted a little listening party in Las Vegas, but it got shut down. The night took an unexpected turn, as the event was abruptly shut down by police, citing a lack of proper permits. Ye and his collaborators then regrouped and shifted their creative process to an undisclosed location. To a lot of fans, the process of working on the album was live streamed, providing an intimate glimpse into the evolution of Vultures. The session not only gave birth to new tracks, but also showcased the determination of Ye and also all the artists involved. Among the surprises during the live stream was the reunion of Ye and Kid Cudi. Now, if you were on IG last year, you know what was going on in Ye's Instagram. It was rant after rant after rant after meme after meme after shitpost. And Ye and Kid Cudi did have it falling off, but this exact moment really signaled a resolution to their past differences. The duo collaborated on a track, reigniting the chemistry that had made them a formidable force in the music industry. As the album continued to take shape, it became evident that the work in progress was nothing short of extraordinary, leaving fans in awe of the sonic landscape being crafted by Ye and his team. Now, the more I see the evolution of Vultures, the more I think this album is great, and that Ty Dolla $ign was probably the perfect person to make a collab album with. Literally, this is a musical partnership that I never thought I would see, and I never thought these two would make a collab album, to be honest. But notable features from the project, and also updated features as well, include Rich the Kid, who was honestly rumored to be on the project back in the summer when him and Ye were working together. I think Rich the Kid did go out to Saudi Arabia to work with him. Charlie Wilson is also on it. I believe Charlie Wilson is on a track with Ye and also Northwest. Northwest has two features already on his album. There could be more, but it seems that Ye is including his kids a part of his music process. Now, there was an IG live of Ye literally going on a rant for like 15 minutes. And the rant literally consisted of, you know, Drake, Balenciaga, Adidas, Zionists, the list goes on. And honestly, this whole rollout is only gonna keep getting crazier, more insane, and I'm expecting Ye to do a lot more Ye shit in the upcoming days and weeks.
More updates are to come. I believe Ye and his team are scheduled to perform in Saudi Arabia, so it looks like they're going back to Saudi to work on the project, maybe to finish it, but Ye is performing out there this weekend at some event that they got going on, and I believe we will get more updates on the album. It's Yeezy season, to be honest, and if you know Ye, all these rollouts are very unpredictable. Let me know what you guys think about the Las Vegas listener party, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.